Are you going to ask me a question?
Yes, Guyana. So yes, Sveta, could you please tell me, in our Armenia Recovery Now project, where you went and who you taught and what their experiences were? Thank you.
Yeah, but before that, I would like to thank everyone in this project for the deep compassion to help Armenia at this critical time in our history. And I went to Armavir, which is one of the regions in Armenia, and I taught there. I gave a lecture, in fact, to 17 people, an intro lecture, but I taught only 5 people, and I would like just to read a few of their experiences after 3 days of learning TM. One person who is taking care of 5 grandchildren, because she has 2, and the younger one is only 2.5 years old, and the oldest one is 14 years old. And this is what she has written. I have felt that it is necessary to do meditation twice a day. Now I feel more calm and I do not strain when I'm trying to make a decision. And I feel less tired. Another lady, she wrote that she feels calm of the spirit, calmness in her soul, and she feels more warmth, and she is very, very confident now. And also she has experienced love and respect while learning TM. And one other lady wrote that after learning meditation, she has become more lively and she has more energy. Also that she has become more tolerant toward others. One lady who in fact has lost her husband and has to take care of her mother-in-law and 2 children, she writes, "This teaching gave me calmness deep inside me, which I was lacking. And now I take everything easy." Also I want to say that people, all these people are willing to help others. And one person whom I taught in Gyumri, and they were in the governor's office, one person, she has lots of responsibilities. She is head of a company, etc. And she is eager to bring this knowledge to all her company. Because once she experienced this bliss inside, she wants to share it with others. And as we know, Maharishi says that only happy people can be compassionate. And this is what we experience, that these people, when they experience this bliss inside, they immediately want to help others and to bring this knowledge to others, because they feel that this is the only way to make them really happy. And just using another word by Maharishi, it is no drop of love is lost. And that is why we are so very confident that we can help Armenia to face this challenge now. Thank you very much. Thanks everyone for being in this project. Jai Gurudev.